Alright, we are starting. So, for the first phase, let me explain the rules. We are gonna have, I think, five random maps that nobody knows, and four rounds per map. And yeah, we're just gonna play rounds mode, and we'll try to gather as much points as possible as a team together. So, points that Marius gets, the points that Lars gets, and the points that I get will get summed up. And then overall, the top six on the server will go to the next phase. Usually, the first phase is super easy. Like, we often win it, or at least get top three. What is this?
No, you jinxed us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
With us.
What about them? At least when you come at it from the left.
Ah, dude. What an interesting map.
Hopefully no technical issues this time with the points.
Yep. Yeah, at least didn't forget about it.
Boah, what a map. Yeah, the maps are randomly juked. I mean, they are tested before so that they are at least finishable, but there will also be a lot of weird maps.
You actually finish like that?
Jump.
How do you jump into that cyclone? Oh, do you go smooth or not?
I think kind of smooth. I was holding left constantly and then it was perfect. I don't know.
Wait, do you actually use that jump into the finish? Over the start?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not that tight.
Oh, yeah, great.
That start though, that checkpoint is tight though.
Yeah. Yeah, that is not an easy map, not gonna lie. And that is a Geardon. Who makes the maps? They are randomly juked from Mania Exchange, so.
Could
everyone makes them. Yeah,
could
exactly.
Also be your map, yeah.
Just uploaded to Mania Exchange and could be played in this competition. But there's no specific guy who builds the maps for this competition.
I wouldn't build a map specifically for this competition though. And betting on the odds, I'm not sure, I don't think they are that high. Being randomly chosen.
0.89, first local.
Okay, I'm not getting the jump.
No. Yeah, what do you mean? I just wanted to say, it's not easy to get that one.
It looked so easy.
Maybe jump a bit higher.
Just jump higher. In the
And land in a nose slide. Oof. Okay, so for now, the goal is just to survive on this map at least. We have a good start.
Yeah, we are all in the top 5.
Yeah, let's just survive.
What can go wrong, no?
Wait! No. Oh, I had this issue where my wheel steered automatically.
Jumping so ridiculously hard now. Mm. Locked though.
Got it! Yo, that was a good round for us. Oof. That's an interesting ending, because usually you never have to jump quarterpipe jumps like that.
Servers, a stack though. It's also Gwen team and also Bren team on the server.
Three good teams basically. If you call us a good team.
Yeah, I mean there's also the team, I guess, with Bossy, with Maimo Jr., I'm not sure, and Glast. Somewhere with those players is another team that is decent.
Oh! I had a pixel perfect quarter pipe. Like, holy shit, that was insane. Dave, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I was already thinking.
Oh, I jumped so high. Wait to finish. I saved it so hard.
I backflipped into the finish.
We play 4 rounds per map.
I backflipped into our finish.
3 rounds per map and 5 maps in total.
Oh, okay, okay. And 2 warm-ups per map. But yeah, this is not the interesting phase. Like, afterwards it gets super interesting.
Super tense as well.
Yeah.
Because after this, there's the knockout phase. And you don't want to get knocked out.
Really?
Yeah.
Way.
That is quite unusual for knockouts.
Why am I doing that? In all 3 rounds, I jumped too far to the left. Now I actually touched the ball.
Oh, rip. Wait, where's Gwen? Gwen fucked up. This Cyclone is better than the TMGL version.
Yeah, it's actually quite nice to drive.
Oh no, I had to respawn, fuck. And it's... I didn't make it to the... far enough to land. That was bad. Oh, 26! Holy... But Gwen fucked up even more. Yeah, that was a bad round for us. Except for you, Mars. Lars.
Yeah, I'm first now by 10 points against Ben. Or Whipworker.
Can you skip the jump by jumping from the quarterpipe into the last checkpoint? Wait, what? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Map is over anyway. This French wall here in the leaderboard. There's like only us Germans and then there's the rest is French. Yeah, new map, new luck. Oh no, that looks like a techno.
Yeah, oh no.
So if it's a tech map, we will not beat that good. Most likely.
Actually, look at how long the French continue until place 22. Holy shit.
And then?
Oh, transition spotted.
Then Portugal. And then another France, then Switzerland, and then Italy, actually. And then only French again.
There are a few jumps on this map.
Hey, watch the GPS.
Oh, that respawn.
I think other than the start, it's quite easy to get. Boah. Jump difficult? Oof, you need a lot of speed for this jump. And you can have a dead respawn. Oh my god.
Actually dead?
Yeah, make sure to get enough speed there.
Oh, what is that turn? What? Add the red signs. Use the red signs as the title turn.
Not a normal technical at all.
Just finish. As all in the GPS.
Oh, what?
Wait, I wanna see it as well.
Yeah, that's actually... Yeah, that's actually cool.
Whoa, yo. Ah, so you... Ah, okay. Is that even faster?
Well, of course, because you... I think because you don't need to turn that much. At low speed, maybe not.
Yeah, it doesn't matter too much. Yeah, we made it.
Oh, what a surprisingly map. Tight.
Okay, but the finish is easy.
Yeah, it actually looks cool. I don't know, it kind of feels like it flings you.
Yeah, true.
Where's the jump?
Oh, yeah, good map. Let's pop it. There will probably be quite a bunch of mistakes here. Oh, almost failed the story. Oh no, I had to respawn as I would not have said. Why is that slide before the most important part? Oh shit. Oh. Fuck, man.
Oh no. Gaps are definitely huge. Lost a lot of time, but...
Oh, what am I doing?
Not positions until the end of game.
I always suck at the beginning of the first stage, for some reason. Always the same.
In the very beginning you were leading.
Yeah, in the very beginning, but now... I mean, last is first, that is good.
Then failed as well.
Yeah, quite a few people failed. But a lot of people made it, so not that good.
We probably want to do a like top 3. People. A top 3. You can do that.
Yeah, we'll go.
If you want to. I almost fucked it up.
I find this upcoming slide so weird.
Yeah. Oh, I got a landing bug. Actual landing bug. Not even a penalty, but an actual landing bug.
Oh.
That actually costs.
So what? Much. Oh, of course I get a nose slide and fully bonk. How do you drive? Oh, fuck, I entered at the wrong side. Ah, oh, bro.
I have never thought that that costs that many positions. Damn. Wow, okay. I was 22nd. It's somehow good. Still got 7th.
Oh, 33rd. Yeah, I laugh my ass off. I lose so many positions. Yo, Grenady, thanks to you, I started playing. Thanks to you, I started playing TM more. Kinda getting better. Thanks and go on with great motivation and behaving. Yo, thanks, man. That is nice to see. Keep going. No, I tapped out. Oh, I almost missed the start. So can I like maybe survive a round now? And actually get more than 80 points.
I actually kinda like this kind of tech. Much more flowy than the usual attack, in my opinion.
I got a nose like last turn! I lost four positions with that, or three. Oh, dude, nose lights are. Like, in the past few days, I get so many nose lights on every kind of map. Oh, man. I also want to be at the top. Not that far behind. Eat, man. What a weird tech trick? Yeah, it's weird. But. I actually also like tech like this.
Top 10
yeah, that map was a bad map. Like, I got 30 twice. What one you wanna have?
But you're back on top 10, so you can come back now.
Oop. Oh my god. Ooh. We have a weird map. Wee.
You can still make the top 3.
User disconnected from your channel.
Uh-oh.
Where's the start?
Maybe we don't make top 3, or we lost it.
What do you do in the bumpy road? Probably middle and then fine. Left.
Yeah, I think, I also think so. Looks the best.
Still looks bad, but looks the best.
Or maybe left, right? That's far.
Boah, nice booster placement. So yeah, we can also have maps like this, which are arguably not that nice. But usually we are good on maps like this, so... Oh, of course it's tight. Fuck.
Engine, oh, I caught a landing bug into the...
What is this jump? No way, what is this bobstay entry? How did that even work?
Then if you don't get a bug, you're so fast.
This exit!
The cacti, what are they doing there? Why?
Holy shit, those nerves.
Slow down enough.
Yes, you need to... Oh my god. Oh, what a mess.
Hello, Robo Dancer.
Yeah, but there's good thing we are usually good at these kind of maps.
This dirt! Bruh. Wait, why am I 0.5 behind?
Why am I 2 seconds behind?
How do you enter that? Not like this. Not by crashing. We just jump straight. It's probably the best way.
Break already.
Wall bang on the left side before the dirt.
You can manage that.
Okay, it's happened automatically for me now. That was good.
But then it's of course away from over. Oh, you can't retire on this, of course. How did you actually drive the bump road now? No slide?
I drove straight and then I jumped.
I also thought about that, that's probably good, but I haven't tested it now. I will probably not go for it.
That's not just what I was doing the 2 seconds slower.
Yeah, fuck my line a bit up.
I jumped so far!
I jumped so far to the right.
Well, I'm definitely slow here.
I braked so much. Let's see. Yeah, I went from 4 to 7 with the brake, and now 2nd. But maybe I lose that for Nadi.
Maybe. So I just wallbanked Marius and it worked. But it was kinda wonky.
I tried a slight difference into the bobsleigh, and then I had the worst bobsleigh ever.
I see the jump that you're doing. Looks good, but needs training.
Yeah, exactly. But what Marius is doing, he's jumping from here to here, basically. Now the scoreboard is in the way. From here to here. Yeah. I will not go for that.
I mean, we'll still go on the free.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I lost 0.8 in the beginning already.
But in the end, he didn't lose the position because of the thing.
I'm also not really getting it, but it's better when you don't do it.
Oh, what is this? Oh, I got a bad swap slayer.
Man, both warm-ups were better.
What is the Gwen time?
Yeah, I actually improved by half a second. Not only four. So far behind. Wow, that's actually crazy.
Yeah. Do we have another round? Oh, we have another round. I mean, I lose 0.6 in the beginning. That is kind of shit. If I would have gone for the better strat, I would have been three places in front. Is that jump easy, Marius?
No, maybe. But I don't really get a good now.
For the last one, it's not worth it.
Yeah, probably right.
For the first one, yeah.
It's not easy. That was even worse.
But I jumped so far.
Yeah, me as well. No! Ah, cactus. The diamond also goes.
Yo! There's also cactus.
Ah. Yes, the snipe again. Dude, I went full outside the last third corner. It was so good.
I also overtook two people there. See? Surprise.
Ah, but all people in front have good points. I won't overtake anybody. Was that map 3? Yeah, we have two more. Right. I mean, so far it's looking good for us. Who's Gwen playing with again?
Lamatrifis and Wundera, I think.
Yeah, Vulnera is on 20, Lamartifis is 27.
Okay, well. And I think Bren was playing with Coco and Ayako. I think I saw Ayako, but not Coco.
Yeah, Coco got swapped. He's playing with Alpha Dream.
Ah.
Okay, we have another weird map, guys. When I already see this ice point, I get cancer.
Yeah, I mean, what the fuck?
No, this can't be good.
I already see that, and it cannot work.
This is just some guy
this is so
trying
long.
To build the worst map possible.
Dude, remember when we spoke of, or was it with you? Like we said, like the maps in the seeding are always better than the ones in the knockout.
Yeah.
Yeah.
About that.
Ah, the entry. Okay, I think you wanna go to the right. No.
I have to do that again.
Very nice.
What did this guy think about that?
I thought he wants to be creative. He wants to do a different kind of bobslay. A bobslay that you don't drive outside.
Oh my. Wait. Okay, that's just straight. Quality map. Where do you go? No, you drive on the grass. Are you serious? Oh my god, man.
We like that, apparently, in this.
Ah. Ay, ay, ay. Wait, what do you do here? Is that the finish? Did I get every checkpoint? Yes. Oh my god. Ah.
Yeah.
Easy
lief OGL, ganz gut. Map 6 hat mich gerettet. Eieiei, what a map.
So Granati in OGL in qualification, you were now 15th, 16th and 17th, right?
No, I think 14, 15, 16. But yeah, it was kinda lucky. Okay, how do you do the bobsleigh?
Maybe actually left side. Because then you have a way better exit.
I also think left side's better.
Although the exit maybe not that important.
I just tried right side and feel terrible. Felt terrible. Wait, you can cut the... Wait, do I wanna do that?
I'm trying it. I mean, it's first round, who cares? I'm doing it.
Oh, this drop's actually smooth. Wait! Oh my god, that's a 5-head strat. You can wallbang the grass part.
Wall right?
Yeah, a wall slide basically.
Cool. You can also flip on your roof there, if you do that.
That is also possible. Okay, I will not do that.
That actually...
Literally
that was in the last moment I tried that wall
slide. I agree, clear.
Now, and I was just tilting when it ended.
Okay.
I think when you release it, would be good. Oh no. I'm on my roof. So many people survived that war. Okay.
Oh, I survived the jump.
Me too, but not so fast.
What do you mean? We are 1 and 2.
And then? And the quest wasn't that great.
Huh?
Yeah, easy. The grass was so bad.
Yeah. Do you wanna go over the edge over and over again? Is that faster?
Over what?
Yeah, going over the edge and over and up again. So that you have
like a bit of air. I thought about it and then I thought maybe it's actually just going wrong if I try that.
Actually, I have no idea what kind of cut you did, but I didn't lose any time after the start on you guys.
Yeah, the entrance to the bumper. Yeah. You just jump to the left. kinda weird.
Yeah, the thing is, it would be much better if you would land in the second half of the bumper where you land, and not before the bump.
Yeah. Boah. How is somebody 2 seconds ahead of me?
He actually jumped over them? Something like that?
Yeah, I tried that and did not even... It wasn't even close.
Close?
Not even close.
Ah, this is close. 10 for first. I fucked that up though. Oh wait!
No way! What class sniped me?
10th on this map?
I improved by what? Oh my god, I improved by so much! Heat! Dude, Lars, you are popping off. But it's super close with Bren in total.
Yeah.
But overall, it's looking good for us, I would say.
It's easy Bren to fight us with our German flag, eh?
Yeah. I mean, Bren is nowhere to. The teammates of Bren are nowhere to be seen. Same with the teammates of Gwen. And Gwen isn't even that good right now in terms of points.
Yeah, we should have first place on this server. We also have it on the other server suppression, but.
Yeah, I mean, when all the good teams are here, who is on the other server? Maybe it's very easy for them to get good
points. Yeah, Celeste.
The Lest is there.
Yeah.
And the Skunder team. With minus 82 points. Ice. This is actually the last map. Or is there another one?
But the wall slide works for me.
If you get a penalty.
What? I got a penalty at the landing.
So...
I got a penalty at the landing. I just did an air brake and wanted to nose down because I thought it's faster and I got a penalty. I had nobody failing except Klaast.
I also overtake him.
Okay, one more map,
you
I think.
You as well. We both overtake him.
Yep. True clear, the map is of course bad, but you also need skill to be good on maps like this. And usually we are good on maps like this.
Oh.
For some reason.
Can we do 2, 3, 4 maybe?
Maybe.
Yeah, depends on Quen.
There looks... There's an ice turn, there's an ice turn.
Oh,
alert.
No.
Oh, is there?
Right ice turn.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. What's turn. The start though?
Where is the start? Can't even see it. Ah, here. Wait, what do you do in the start? Probably left, right, left.
Yeah.
But that's a fucking keyboard start. Need to neo slide here. Boah.
You can neo slide that? I'm just gonna break it.
Yes, well, brother.
Oh my god. So blind.
Of course I got the ice knight without any problem in the warm-up. I just did it.
Wait, where do you go? Ah, yeah. Here.
Back. I did a huge shot on
this?
That black thing.
Wait, do you take the red boost? Yeah, you do.
Which red boost?
Oh,
I didn't see it.
That is so much faster.
Nobody have so much.
Do you? I don't. But where do I go? Probably not
left.
After 405.
Yeah.
I just went up and did
yeah, 360. Me too.
180. Ah, risky finish. Do you have a lot of speed? I don't. I'm pretty sure it's faster taking the red boost. Like, you will have more speed afterwards.
You have to slow down so much for the red boost.
But I also didn't really have any speed.
Well, it depends on the ice slide, I guess.
Probably.
The ice slide is pretty long ago there.
Yeah, the ice slide is actually so important.
This start! Let me practice the ice slide. Yeah, I kinda have an idea how to do it.
Yeah.
I mean, you have quite a lot of speed, but you definitely have more if you take the red boost.
True, you need to slow down.
Yeah, but only at the dirt CP, not before. Oh, no slide. Oh, fuck off.
No, I meant getting the red boost.
Yeah, I also need to slow down here to get it.
I will do it, probably. Let's see.
I will not take the red boost.
Marius. The typical Marius. Let's survive the start first.
Oh no. Penalty, of course. Penalty of death. It's light touch. 5 seconds behind, probably.
I survived, but that was a bad ice sled.
Got a kinda decent 18th there. More 6th. Still
yeah, wow, that is my worst run ever. Can we go back to the warm-up, please?
Why is Quen 2 seconds ahead?
Yeah, 2 seconds? I'm 2 tenths behind him.
Yeah, and then probably 2 seconds behind himself.
Dude, the red boost is definitely better.
I didn't take it and I made positions.
I gained one. Yeah, I was like 8th and now I'm 2nd.
Yeah, it is faster than I guess. But...
Yeah, definitely.
Why? How?
Dude, you get so much.
Speed. Jump into it directly with full speed or something?
Nah, not full speed. I mean, you can do it, of course, but that's tight. But you have so much more exit speed.
Yeah, but.
Probably at least 100 more.
Yeah, I would just think
do you
that
see
I...
the gap in the when you press tab, the gap between 7th and 9th? I mean, it was bigger before this round.
Yeah, quite decent. Basically missing two rounds.
Ah, dude, shit, completely failed. Hallo, Krip! Oh my god, what a bad ice slide. Red booster, save me!
Oh wow, that was close.
Ah, shit, man. Playing quality maps? Yeah. Hello, okay. Hello, Nutella.
I just went moin, from moin. 6th to 2nd in the last turn.
Yeah, but they all... Okay, one more round, guys.
Yeah,
for
Buck
the final
round.
I think we are. Yeah, we are. Actually, we are safe to say that we are first.
Yeah, maybe even if we all DNF.
Yeah. Which we won't do, of course. I somehow don't really get the angle for the ice slide. It's super weird.
And you have to turn before going onto the ice already.
With my wiggle on the dirt.
I'm not always so far behind here. Then.
Yeah, I'm way out the fuck! I failed the entry into the quarter pipe jumps. I lost 1.5 seconds. Red boost has to save the day again. What am I doing?
No
what
way!
What is Gwen doing?
Oh, I missed the finish. It didn't jump high
but
enough.
But Bren as well.
Oh, Snow failed. Yes, I'm sniping Snow.
God, that's... I was on such a good run.
You're still first.
Save second. That's 200 points lost, though. The last round. Yeah, GG.
Yeah, I keep my position. I almost would have overtaken Snow. Who lost a lot. Kanadi might overtake. Yeah, Kanadi will overtake.
Yep. That was, I think, our best first round performance we had so far. At least one of our best. Oh, please not back to this map. Everyone, but not this one. I really don't get how people were so fast here. Alright, so we survived the first stage. We also won our server, maybe even won overall, because there are two servers. Which is pretty good, so we will have a nice seeding for the next round. And the next round will already be important. Because the next round is the semi-final.
Anything can happen in knockout mode. You can leave. Yeah. You can go now.
How semi-final played? I'm gonna explain it as soon as we start. It will probably take like 10 minutes. Maybe even
explain.
More.
Explain?
Hmm?
To explain?
Oh, yeah. Until it starts.
Wait, what?
But yeah, it's gonna be played in knockout format against six other teams. And
yes.
We basically just want to survive as possible.
What did I just
That's the gist of it.
the game that kill itself.
Maybe a good idea, actually, Sene. I mean, it doesn't matter anymore, but maybe I can do it.
That's Spotify advertisement. Oh. What do you hear?
That was not as I planned to do that.
I'm actually gonna reset my PC in that time.
I have no idea, man. Let's leave the server. what a Pepega map. Right, so we have like 10 minutes or maybe even 15. So you are...
We were back. Oh wait. There are updates. Should be fast enough. I hope.
Hopefully.
User disconnected from your channel.
So I gotta watch the track of the day now.
I think I'm also gonna play it for a bit more. Did you not try it yet?
No time.
Okay. That's quite interesting, but really very easy.
It's very foggy, I can't see shit.
I mean, look at the map name. I think it's literally called Foggy or Fog or something like that.
Fuck, yeah, it's called
Fuck. Yeah. Fuck this map. In the start, you want a side jump, by the way.
Cool.
I actually, like, I thought that's gonna be like the normal strategy to do. Like, that was literally the first thing that I saw. After 10 minutes, I checked the current WR, and Shadowcrancer wasn't even doing that. You really struggle with the drift before the dirt, but otherwise a nice short map. Yeah, that one is difficult. Not gonna lie. But it's not that important actually. Like, the dirt turn itself is more important afterwards.
What do you think, which position do I have after one finish?
89. I'm probably not.
And that would be something, to be in the top 100 after one try.
I think I actually was 90th after my first finish, after my second finish. But it wasn't my second try. It was like my fourth, maybe.
I was 1450th. I hope I can reach top 1000.
The dirt corner is so important. You can gain so much speed there. It's insane.
Put the gear down right ahead of the grass. Do you actually you drift into the crest?
No, I no-slide. Oh. You can also no-slide full speed, but... then the angle for the crest turn is shit. But I think it's no-slide and a bit of release, because if you no-slide full speed, you are way too far outside at the crest. That's not worth it.
Both are metal.
Mikro, okay. Das wirkt irgendwie falsch. Ist das falsch eingestellt automatisch jetzt?
Komisch. Already an announcement?
Ja. Das Echo, I think. Right?
Test, test.
No. Hallo? I don't hear anything. Wait, which server are we?
On a test.
Where are we? Yeah, we even won overall.
Oh, nice.
Quite easily. We are 100 points ahead of Celeste.
Quite easily.
And we are... Yeah.
100 points, I lost 200 points.
Nah, 1k points. 1k.
1k, I mean. Okay, then easy. Yeah, okay.
We are server 2 again, by the way.
Nice, man.
Thanks. Actually, oh my god, I think you even do a 360 on that weird map here. With that weird ice point, if you remember. 360 actually works. Whoever suggested that in the chat, five it.
Do we have already our match?
No. Not yet. But why is this map on, not the warm-up map? The warm map was actually good.
Wow. So the Gren team, the Bren team, and the Celeste team are all on one server.
On our server?
Not on our server.
Yes. Yeah, easy final then. Not easy, but...
Yeah.
It means that one of those teams will not make it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the funny thing is, like, even... was the same the previous time when we had, like, three sick teams, where also Carl Jr. was playing. Was, like, 4 weeks ago, I think. Yeah, we also had a very easy semi-final, actually. I mean, the 360 kinda works.
The ice.
Yeah. Go to left and 360.
Oh, yeah.
Baker?
Sense.
But I think we're gonna start soon, Marius. Endman.
So which server?
Two.
Yeah.
Kind of surprised Gwen and Bren are playing, but it's a nice diversion, I guess. Yeah. There are actually always quite a lot of Team GL players playing. I think Aurel is also playing.
Yeah, Yannex is playing, who was a MJ player.
Oh. Yeah, me.
I guess Link is not playing today, but was also playing at some point.
I'm playing, I will be a TMGL player.
Afterglow
is playing with the TMJ caster.
Afterglow on toilet again, I hope they start not directly.
I think we're waiting just for you.
Okay. It is 360, so difficult. Facts, huh? I don't know.
There's still some good players, of course. We still play against Skandair, Acid, Snow, Energizer, Lufold, Zerah, Rin, Ice. All still good players.
Yeah, I also have a lot of good OGL players, actually.
This is then the OGL side.
Yeah, you have is Energize playing OGL? I think Energize is. Snow was server 1 today. Dofold is currently leading. Me, of course. Garlic is also playing. Tricky as well. There are like, in this competition, there are so many good players, actually.
Yeah, and I didn't win a silver match today.
But you were in silver?
Yeah.
RIP.
I got 87th. I only played the maps 20 minutes before, but the new maps actually were my best. I didn't get any good 1-2. I still had some like 50th place, 40th place or something, but I had two times like 200th or something. So then it wasn't enough. Then I went onto the silver server, thought, yeah, it should be easy, I guess. Gonna go for 132 points. I also did get 22 points in the first two maps, so it was on 44. But then, Tel Nai, I don't know how to pronounce his name, but he was really good.
I really tried to be quick.
Yeah, it's actually fine.
We're gonna start at 10.
It's 10?
Yeah.
10 after 10 or 10 flat?
Nah, 10 flat. Oh. So in 3 minutes.
Ah, yeah. Well, quite a bit of time.
Bonk.
But yeah, in the end, in my match, I had 91 points, and I was second. He won with 95, I think.
Yeah, I think this guy, Frexant. So yeah, at the top, you can already see the bar with the points. And yeah, I mean, we are gonna start soon, so I can already explain the format. So, we're gonna have knockout mode now with 6 teams, 3 players each, so 18 players in total. And always the last player gets knocked out. And consider, like, depending on his position, this last player will get points for his team. So, if you get knocked out as 18th, you will get your points, you will get your team 18 points. But the goal is to have as less points as possible. So optimally, you have like, best would be to have 0 points at the end. And if you have the more points you have, the worse you are basically. And goal is to be top 2 within those teams at the top. But we once again will play random maps that nobody knows. Only one warm up now. And I think also 3 rounds per map, if I remember correctly.
Yes.
So yeah, that will be very interesting.
The team name from us is OKB on the far left. OK
exactly.
Boys.
I think our main opponent is team... How was it called?
ETO, I would guess. Xera, Acid.
We always play against Edwa. Then we also have the Otter World team. Yeah, but the main opponent is team Edwa with Skandir and Kemsi, which is minus 82 points, and also Ice.
They weren't Itwa, actually. The others.
Oh.
Itwa is
the one with Xera and Rin, I think.
Xera, Rin, and Acid. And then the other team was. S. I got it.
Was it Mordekaiser? Oh, M O R. The LOL champ.
I can't find them. Okay, here. Turbo, they're called Turbo.
Oh.
So those are probably the two teams that we gotta watch out for.
This finish.
Four and which one?
Exactly.
Both.
And these borders there, these edges seem to have like boosters on it. The car gets so fast. And these flips.
Right, so this is not the first map. We're still in the warm-up. Luckily, because I just crashed.
I wouldn't take the risky finish if this was knockout.
I would, probably. Depending on the angle, of course.
Can you save the risky finish with Faithful?
Oh. What? Yo! Okay, we are starting. Let's go. Just don't pick, just save.
We start with 18 people, 6 teams. So for the first round, you want to be at least in the top 17.
Exactly.
Then 16 and so on. It's actually kind of RPG-ish.
Yeah.
And there was one kind of jump, but maybe that's it.
Right up. Yeah, we only have one warm-up to learn the map, which is not a lot. Fast learning is important. What is this turn?
Definitely wanted to have the last
one. Yes. Alright, that's already the warm-up. That's all we can learn about the map. Now we just need to survive. But for the first rounds, it in theory shouldn't be too difficult because there will always be some people massively crashing. At least that's how it usually is. And we restart for some reason.
And
which is good because I got a penalty in the quarterpipe landing. I just landed sidewards.
Warm up.
I know I got a better start. Nice gear down.
Oh,
edit.
I got a bug on the last ramp.
Yeah.
But a massive bug. I still made it into the finish, but...
Wait, what do you mean end of warm-up?
Yeah, now it starts.
Oh.
There was another warm-up. After the
that
restart.
Makes sense. Like if you take the middle ramp,
yeah,
anything in the middle, it's fine. What the fuck is Jarlich doing?
Apparently, my classic survived.
Wait, Dofort is not
retired, I guess.
Yeah, he's not in the ranking.
Oh, he left.
The thing is, what happens with Jarlich?
Are they in the same team?
What is Jarlich doing? I mean, the Otterworld guys never are good. Like, you would think they are good, because they are, like, in Team GL they were, like, super good, or in OGL. But in this format, they never really are.
Huh?
Fuck. I don't know.
It just continued.
Okay, we bounce from her. The only way you can fail on this map is if you go low in that kind of qualified thing.
Yup. Wait! Yo! Scandio's out. That is good.
That's actually good. I was actually 1.5 seconds behind now because I got a nosedive in the last turn. Somehow. And I had to go the outer ramp then.
Rip.
Actually was scary. Could have gone out.
First turn is so weird. How am I first? I go like full nose light everywhere. Right, so the points that you see in the scoreboard don't matter. Only
Rin basically also only out. Rin.
Yo.
Das hat a good opponent.
Pretty good for us. So what we think our main opponents, they already got 17 and 16 points. You can see it at the
top.
Oh my god. And there are barely any checkpoints.
What is
what
this
the hell?
Shit?
What?
Yo!
But there are actually edges in between the wall right block mixed. I see it just.
What do you mean edges?
It's one checkpoint. But this is.
No!
Like,
what is this?
But this is massively cuttable though.
Oh my god, this is.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Is this is cutting.
No.
I mean the bubble route is not that difficult.
I don't know.
Oh.
What a map! Dude, guys, remind me to. Oh. Oh, good luck! What the fuck is this shit, man? I mean, once you're on the wall, right, it's not that dark. Oh my god, I almost failed.
I did, I can't do this.
What a fucking trash map. Go, go, guys. Balic is also behind Lars. You're in front of him.
14?
Bruh.
Dude,
what are you doing?
Respawned?
That's full speed. Just need to remember where you have to stop going up.
At the reactor boost.
I'm gonna go out on this for sure.
At the reactor boost, there is this upper wall. They shouldn't be too far up.
Just react fast.
And afterwards, you shouldn't be too much down. Oh, I had to respawn.
Oh.
Let's see.
Oh, I had to respawn as well. Oh! No! Marius, yo, go, 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 go!
Yes.
What?
Holy shit.
Oh my god, Marius is point 014 at. 004. Oh my god. Marius, please.
Oh, this is
I actually find the last looping so difficult.
Yeah, this
like
is
you get pushed so far to the left.
Just release at that last looping. I had to respawn to start.
Dude, this map, man. Who comes up with shit like this? Oh. Go, go, Lars! No, I think you're out, Lars.
No.
Wait!
Yeah!
We are so wide. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, sound louder.
Dude, this is just the worst. Why do people not struggle with this? I don't get it. I would think on this map specifically, people would be 15, 20 seconds behind, but this people can manage, apparently.
Marius and Lars Ultimate Survivalists, yeah. Yeah, we have... Okay, this also looks weird, but a bit more normal, you could say. Oh, actually, looks kind of smooth.
Yep.
This, then down. Yeah, this is a smooth map. Yeah, that looks good.
As long as that ramp doesn't block.
Yeah, I'll wait these ramps.
Yes, and sometimes you have to be lucky with this format.
And Turbo Team already has 31 points. Or the Skander team. My Skander is also out already.
Wait, do you wanna low jump that part?
I don't know.
It does not matter.
Don't think you want to no jump it actually.
Oh man, that's so close.
Yeah.
Here 600. The rounds will be close again. Let's go.
Was this that full speed? Was what?
Yeah. Yeah. Mm. Just go a bit from the middle, then it's easy. Oh. Yeah, one guy is dead. Shemzi is dead. Dude, that was only 10th.
I mean, the whole team is dead then.
Yeah, they had a bad match. bad.
43 points already.
Mm.
That's more.
But the good thing is they won't get more during the first KO.
Oh wow.
Yay. At least something optimistic to find.
Oh, I almost failed to jump.
Okay, what? I wanted to say, okay, I got first with jumping.
What was this top? Yo, first to 7th in 1/10.
Yeah. I was first in the last checkpoint.
Yeah, the last place was also only half a second behind.
Yeah. How many are we? Oh no,
I'm... No, 10.
Danger.
Those two checkpoints behind. Somehow.
Yeah, I know how. Failing the start.
Probably.
I almost did as well. Actually, somehow I'm only a tenth behind the other one that I had. Yeah.
Right, another map survived, looking super good for us. But Team Mordekai also is doing good. Who's playing for them?
Who is that actually?
No idea.
But Snow is one of them.
Yeah, that's good.
Maybe Tricky, I guess?
Yeah, Tricky was one of them, yeah.
The keyboard map.
Wait, is this road?
Yeah, it's road.
What do you mean keyboard map? Would you new slide that?
Nah, switch quicker. Between left and right.
I played it with keyboard, with wheel. Better control. Yes. Oh, dude, what are those maps again? At the beginning I thought it's ice.
I mean, we are very trained on slalom, right? From the OGL.
I'm gonna go camp 3 for this.
Yeah, have to.
Crashed.
Yeah, well, the warm-up is the easier.
Phew! Okay.
I'm slow on this.
Anti-wheel map. You are slow on this? What should I say? Got it.
I touched the
last.
That touch actually costs so much. Well,
yeah, you don't want to touch here.
At least a touch in the end and not earlier.
Yeah, but in the end you full speed the whole way. Earlier, it maybe would have been the right speed. Oh no, I accidentally went to Cam 1.
Oh, lol, I was so close between you two.
Oh.
Was Snartix. Oh. Yeah, I thought Snartix was. Oh, man.
You're DNF.
Bro, I was top 8.
Yes.
Serra crashed, I think. I was a bit lucky for me.
Wait, how am I battling for first? That was so bad.
Yes, I crashed.
How am I good on this map? That makes no sense.
I never had that feeling again that I had in the warm-up, where I just drove the slalom without thinking.
But that was scary. And okay, we have more of a normal map here. At least that's what it looks like. Oof. A lot of jumps, some dirt where you stay inside. Looks okay.
Oh my god.
How did that work?
Oh, what?
I think I also was the only one who it worked. Wait, go.
Tricky also didn't really find it out how it's working.
Didn't get it now either, but I have to.
Just full speed and then kind of jump. I don't know.
Jump?
I jumped up a bit, so I made it over the edge.
Ah.
I also thought that this might be the solution, but it looked very difficult.
Oh my god, there's a flip in the end. There's a flip in the end. There will be mistakes here. I just hope I make the start now, because make the flip
to the left, yeah, not to the right. The left finish is easier, if you have to do it. I mean, let's first see the start.
You say, if you have to do it.
So, Tricky crashed. Yeah, you can say. I don't know what is there actually happening at this section. Oh, nothing.
How much did he crash?
Yeah, a lot.
Can I try and respawn?
No.
I just brake tap is enough.
I mean, it's definitely easier to take the
early. I'm just gonna brake tap and jump normal. Don't think it's worth.
I mean, in theory, flip is faster, of course, but not gonna be easy.
Yeah. Fine.
I mean, the start is weird, but it works.
Only for you. You're far ahead.
Oh.
Last year, last?
Yeah, I didn't make it. Jumped exactly on the edge.
But you are close. You overtake Energize. It's still close.
What? How can I get a nose slide there? Again.
Xera went for the flip. I don't know,
Dude! How? It can't be this difficult to spell this name.
I make a screenshot.
Like the second time already.
I mean, I just full speed the inside and it works. Somehow.
I also saw in today in spam stream, I got called a lard. Accidentally. D instead of S.
Lord.
You have some enough heat for safe, I think.
Yeah, 0.7 should be enough. Is there one more? No. Okay. You know this map from Riolu versus Matt? Wait. They played this map? Really? Interesting. You play on random MX maps? Yes, exactly.
Mars out, Pluto in.
Exactly, Fraxent.
Huh?
Mars out, Pluto in. Right, so.
And yeah, Relicis, that's how it would have worked. Yeah, what do we have here?
A map.
What do I do here?
That seems correct. Yeah.
Why are there so many cars?
But you know where to go.
They are super annoying.
Just making sure.
Yeah, especially because I can't deactivate them. I mean, now I have it for the first round, it's not that bad for the warm-up.
Good idea.
What a sheet fest. The thing is, in the start, you actually pass the red boosters if you go full speed. That is so dumb.
Isn't that the checkpoint?
Yeah, I thought so as well.
Vanadi, that's a checkpoint.
Huh?
You missed the checkpoint.
What checkpoint?
At the end of the red booster.
Yeah, I cannot get it anymore. How should I get it now? There are red anti-boosters. Ah, fuck. But that
I'm
is
already confused that you said that it was so bad that you could go through the boosters. But that's exactly what you want.
Hmm. Well, it. I did not see that.
But in the warm-up you took it.
Yeah. Well, that was a zero head moment. Fuck. Oh, this is how you do it. Yeah, makes sense. How did I see it? The Mordekaiser is doing pretty good. I mean, Edouard also is close. But we're not
who
safe yet.
Energizer, Timo?
I don't know.
Close.
So yeah, and now we have the same again, guys. So we basically have another knockout for the semi-final. And afterwards, we're gonna have the points. Dude, I missed the checkpoint again.
I actually overtook all the ghosts. But,
I'm not getting the checkpoint. Oh, I did. What a bad map. Oh.
Actually, that didn't seem to be part of war or it was.
Yeah. Okay.
Kinda close.
We're gonna continue.
23.
Next knockout coming up. We have a nice slide.
Yay.
Doesn't look too bad, but I don't know.
That some teams were really bad now is actually kind of worse for us, maybe. Because the two other teams are closer.
Now I had to. Dude, why are my cars on? Can they like fuck off? What is this finish? What do you do in the finish? Do you take the lower one? Enough low right now, it doesn't make a difference. I don't have like a special emote for tier 3 yet.
We did finish now, but we, you know.
Let's see the finishes. Oh my god, I hit the finish. Oh, I'm out! Wait, I'm not out. I couldn't see the fucking finishes. Bro!
You're 17.
Yeah, I went into the middle and then I tried to go backwards and then I didn't have speed.
Oh man.
I go,
there's a line in the middle between the quarterpipes. Fix on that. Fixate yourself on the line between the wall bites. The middle line, basically.
Wait.
Wow.
Middle line between the wall bites, okay. Yeah, it's tricky out now or not?
I don't know.
Wasn't like go for it this way? But it wouldn't be 18. Someone played who shouldn't have.
Middle line. Oh, okay, yeah, I see. Dude, I just went between the two. It looked so stupid. Thanks, Jochen, for your follow, by the way. Oh my, 12 with that. Fuck. Wait, is Tricky out again now?
Yeah. Apparently. Wait, what's with Ice? Where's Tricky? He didn't play, no?
Yeah, he left the server.
Worth it?
Yo, Flo! Wait, does that sub change even make any difference? I'm confused. One of my viewers went from normal sub to... Or did you resub? And it doesn't show. Kinda confused. Tell me what you did, but thanks anyway. Wow, I almost crashed finish.
Well, already the finish.
Just the fuel. How am I third with that? Von einem Prime Gaming Abonnement auf ein Stufe 1 Abonnement gewechselt. Wait, why doesn't it say that you resubbed? Yo, yeah, thanks a lot, man.
Is that... That's...
Wait.
Was Tricky more player? But still, they had...
Yo, thanks a lot, Flo.
20 points and now that's
my first resub pop. Yeah, weird.
That's a rip.
That is the nicest ice slide, actually.
Yeah, works quite well.
You can't really fuck it up, but you can do it fast.
Yeah.
That's how ice should be. Wait, you subbed for 6 months? Really? Eh? Why doesn't it tell me that? Holy shit, man, thanks. Thanks a lot. Dude, in the chat, you see what it says in the chat. Weird, but thanks a lot, man. I appreciate it. Dude, my hands are so cold for some reason. Oh no, what is this?
A bit important there as well, Serrano out, so they our opponents are on 38 and 39 points now.
Well, that is good for us. Okay, we have a weird map. Wii U, Wii U, Wii U.
What?
I really like this quest here. And...
Yo, Pauli with the gift. Wait, what? Oh. Do not take that anti boost. Oh no, we have ice.
I think no ice light in the ice is the best.
Probably. Just going over the snow a bit. Gift sub, man. Going to pressure. Ice.
Definitely gotta set yourself straight.
Thanks a lot, man. Weird map? Yes.
What do you do with the dirt?
I have no idea, I just jumped into it to the left and it worked.
Yeah, me too.
And I'm scared it doesn't now.
Me too.
Okay, it worked, but super bad.
Okay, I just did whatever and...
Boah! What a
so
shit,
fast at the end.
Oh my god. And also prolonging this sub. Thanks a lot, Pauli. Muchas gracias. That is nice to see. So I'm actually for more than 1 month affiliate now. Apparently.
The time flies, huh?
Yeah. At least there's a nose light on this map. I I went full over the snow.
Yeah, me too. But I get third, lol.
Okay. First,
I was 10, and I'm suddenly 5th after the ice. And I did it as safe as possible, as slow as possible.
Scunned out. Again. Oh.
They are all not just flying. I didn't mean the cars, I meant the points.
Yeah.
The cars fly as well.
So far, it's looking good for us.
Yeah, actually, it's kind of the thing that these first few rounds are the most important.
Yeah.
So, yes, God. This is actually a bug side.
Nice.
Last.
Fuck.
No, last. Go, go. No.
Actually, wow.
Now everyone survives. No.
Yeah. I just went purposefully as low as possible because it was safe. I got 5th with that time earlier. This sucks now. Now I can't drive for like 20 minutes.
But you can call for 20 minutes.
Not taking so long.
Oh no, what is this shit? The Rainbow Road.
Dude, why?
Wait, cut? No, not. Ah. I mean, theoretically, yes, but we will not do that. Oh, will we? No.
There's another checkpoint below the start.
Yeah, I know. Oh no, what is this?
Oh!
Wait, what is this? What am I driving on?
I have no idea.
Why am I surviving it?
Is it actually ice?
Nah.
Like ice.
I missed the CP.
Don't think it's normal ice.
Yeah, but you can ice slide on it.
But it has more grip than ice. Kinda. What is this map again? I don't. The thing is, once you ice slide, you can't really stop it.
This has to be the thumbnail.
I will not ice slide that, Marius.
I can understand that.
Yeah, will you do? Will you do it?
No, I try at least not.
Uh oh. I fell down. Fuck off. Probably out.
There's wind right ahead of you. Yeah, others also. Wait, Rin missed the checkpoint.
Yeah, safe.
That's like 2 seconds. Just safe. Nice.
Oh.
Good.
Look, it's this map, man. Why do we have to play like this? Maps like this?
Rin,
I don't even know
Rin,
what that surface
Raus.
Is.
One far behind. Multiple far behind. Very safe.
Oh. Massive Monkas direction here. Ay ay ay.
5 seconds behind.
Actually, Rainbow Road. Ah, oh, but yeah, the gaps are big. Yo, D Büttel, thanks for the follow.
Imagine you make in this last corner into the finish an ice slide completely from the beginning to the end.
I mean, you could do it. That's the thing. Like, you can probably do I don't know, 22 here. If you just fully, you can also isolate the entire start, I guess.
Mm.
But bruh, not gonna do.
Imagine this as cup of the day. What time do you need for the one?
Stop driving.
No.
Just safe.
Always stuck at this entry. Am I safe, Lars?
Yeah, fully safe. He basically stopped driving.
Okay. Dude, I'm kinda lucky on this map.
This place with this flow.
Always the entry into the second one is difficult, I don't know. But yeah, I basically was on orange twice now, if it was cut off today.
good that we survived. Important.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we're safe.
We are safe. We would need to get 22 points.
Yeah, we can't get that anymore.
Yep.
But what is this again? Lars, we need your brain.
Well,
I would say a left.
Actually,
where?
Maybe. Actually, weird.
I guess we take the checkpoint. Oh, wait.
Yeah, you could take the first checkpoint on the right, turn around 180, then do the other three.
Probably a good idea.
You make this, I make a different one.
The last one. By the way, you could also do it the other way around.
I think that is better. What I do. Yeah, what okay. You drive the left hairpin in the start, and then you just follow the road, and you finish behind the start.
Yeah.
And then you just side jump at it one part or what?
Yeah, yeah.
How good did you have it, Granady? Because you were both close.
I think I will just go for the old.
So
spot.
Very safe here. Also, if you don't take.
Okay. Keyboard map.
Yeah, my line is definitely. I drive it so safe. It is the fastest line.
Okay, should I do it as well?
Everyone else is doing it as well, Marvius.
Oh,
so I'm the only one not doing it?
S-Side is also doing your line, and Thomas Shaw was also doing a different line.
Yeah, what should I do now? Okay, I think I will do the Marvius line.
So the right hairpin, after this left hairpin, be a bit slower. Try safe, look where to go, where the transition is. Yeah. This is a bit blind.
Jump out of the ramp there. Slow.
Now to the left.
Wait, did I make it?
Yes, by 200s.
Oh.
And S-Side got second with your line.
Which one should I do?
Oh man.
But I was faster with the Marius line now. Shit, I don't want to get knocked out. Not yet.
Was faster than Hugo. That's it.
Good keyboard player.
Oh, S-Side failed. Official. He didn't get the checkpoint. Out.
Oh, bro, the best. What did you write? Pen, it's right, go right, jump to left, then ice, and then go back to start.
Yeah, that's what Thomas Shaw did.
There are probably a lot of strategies that works. Round. Oh.
But maybe. So you need to drive through one checkpoint twice. Oh, be the most speed throughout.
Oh, I tapped out. No.
The ice exit, the hairpin was quite cool how I got that nose slide. I think that I always gained positions.
Yeah, I just tried to neo slide.
Yeah, no, it was nose slide.
Yeah. Finally, I can play with wheel again. Oof. Boah.
Oh god.
Oh god, what?
Yeah.
There are so many things on this map that I'm not sure if I understand them.
I think it was quite clear.
How to drive, though.
Didn't look too difficult.
The transitions, I mean, were weird.
A bit, yeah. Gesundheit, thank you.
One guy crashed hard.
It looks like wrong what I do, but at least I survived.
Yes, you could do the, first, the full jump if you went right or left, but like that should be fine.
I had to finish.
Would have been fine if you respawned though.
See? The thing is, I don't know if you. I think you wanna hit the checkpoint still. As you, will you make it smooth into the ramp? I'm not sure.
I would just. Release in just drive middle and just in case even release. Lars is like a second behind. He crashed, so 3 seconds. safe.
Oh, I almost jumped over it.
Yeah, we need some.
Energizer did the line, but it worked, but it was very scary.
I mean, not necessary apparently.
Not really. It was slower.
Right, so we are definitely safe in the final. We are also safe to win the semi-final. Yeah, this is, it's set in stone. Team Mordekaiser will join us. Yeah, that's it.
Last on that.
Yeah, one more on this round.
Yeah, he was. But Glast, Tricky, and Snow, I guess. The team. Close. We go then.
Rip Marius. Good. Will I get hurt again? That is the question. I'm gonna pull a short here, plus one. Handsomeless King, thanks for the follow. And thanks as well, B-Mid. What do we have here? Oh no, there's a bug slide in the end. There are several bug slides. Of course we have a bug slide map.
Yeah, it's called Grass Slide Masterclass.
Sounds promising.
Oh god, no.
Yeah, I also spectated
oh,
him.
Oh my god. Oh, I should not have respawned.
I just saw him flying through the Bernardi screen.
Yeah, an air break in the first bug slide makes sense, I guess. To not
fly away.
Why are there four people driving?
I'm also wondering. Could I play this with keyboard? Nah, I'm not gonna. But yeah, I'm not good at bug sliding.
Just do it.
That makes sense, yeah. I guess I'm last.
So crashed.
But you still have the bug slide, I guess.
I have 2 seconds.
I think my first bug slide was not that optimal.
Don't really know.
Second
you lost like all your speed.
Yeah, I know.
They jumped really far actually.
What? They jumped far?
Yeah.
Okay. So I should as well.
I don't know if I can explain how. Just do it. Yeah.
But I hate bug sliding. I'm so bad at bug sliding.
Good, good. Until the end.
I think I'm out. Probably.
Barely. Was close.
But always bad.
Why does it always have to be this close?
Unlucky.
Fuck, man. Losing's right, sick, energized. Yeah, of course. The backsliding with wheels is like the most weird thing ever. Doesn't matter though, but still. Alright, so that was the semi-final. We won, that is good. Now we will advance to the grand final together with Team Mordekaiser and against the two winners of the other semi-final.
Who was in that team?
Mordekaiser?
Yeah.
Snow and Charlotte. Wasn't? No, not Charlotte.
Not Charlotte.
Tricky.
Yeah. Ghost server won, okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Already? Did they write that?
Yeah. Okay, so the final will definitely be more difficult now.
I want to do...
Wait, are they still playing? Or are they... What? It was so close here, look at it! Holy shit!
Wow. The grand team is out. They are no spark. NB. Who is the?
What are these points that they have?
Celeste is also out.
The Gwen and Celeste team didn't make it.
Wait, really?
Wow. But be right back.
Well, the winner team and also the second place, they have 52 points.
Yeah, look how close it was. Holy shit.
I have the feeling that's always the same. Almost semi-final, we have some really low score, and then the other semi-final, you survive with a really high score.
Yeah. It is like ice, kind of, yes. Like, you can do an ice slide, but you have more grip. It's like a mixture between dirt and ice, if you ask me. Yeah, so who made it? Who is, the Gwen team with Runera and the others, but who else?
The Pren team, maybe?
No, I thought Pren team was out.
Also, I understood Gwen and Celeste.
No, Gwen team is in, I think. Or it. I don't know, man. We will see. Lonely Junior with the follower. Thanks a lot. Dude, I still did not eat dinner yet. Just hungry.
But yeah, Ayako, Bren, Alpha Dream, and the other team is...
Oh, the Bren team made it. I thought they are out.
Xeros, Eve, and Eria.
Fuck. And they actually kicked out the Gwen team.
And Celeste team.
Yeah. That is insane.
Pretty sick.
I mean, it was super close. Alright, so now we will only have 4 teams, which means we will only have 12 players overall. So the knockout will instantly be more difficult. And yeah, since the players are way better overall as well now, it will be super difficult. Like, could get really close. Is there a G-Dog, please?
But that is different to last times when, I mean, from the players. Now we have the team with Eria and Co. They are maybe not as good as in other fights.
Yeah, there is a Google Doc, but only for the quali, basically.
Exactly. There's nothing interesting on it, but it's in the Random MX Discord.
You see the teams there.
Yeah, but that's it. Yo, Rosetta's. Yo, Rosetta. Thanks. Wait, is it Rosetta or Raystar? I don't know. But thanks for the follow.
I think today we have our biggest opportunity till now to win.
Can you send the link? Yeah, sure.
So, focus, I guess.
I hope Nightbot doesn't... I hope Nightbot allows it. Just try it. Might get a 5-second ban. Ah, you don't. Nice. Finish, man. It's Raystar. Yo, that is good to know. I actually never knew how to pronounce your name.
Ratzetal.
Yeah, Marius called you Ratzetal.
Yeah.
That was so funny. I remember the situation. We played the TTC when you said that. That was so funny. That already also was so long ago.
A TTC, I mean,
wow. Hey, yo, thanks. Ratzetal. Nah, thanks, Raystar.
Okay.
Did you also ever play Cup of the Day, actually? I think I never saw you.
It starts.
Yes, okay. So final, same format as for semi-final. Oh, that looks good. Just less players and more skill required. Probably. Where the fuck is the start?
Where the finish is. Ooh, that actually looks kind of weird.
Wait. You also have a map switch?
Yeah.
Yeah. This looks much better.
Oh no! From quality map we go to this? What is that even supposed to be?
I have no idea.
How to stonks.
Oh
my god.
Wait, where do you go?
I does this work?
Between the signs.
Yeah, and then? Do you...
Huh?
Up?
Do here?
No, 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 you go... Ah! I found it, you jump. You don't go down left, you jump. How does that jump even work? That looks so tight. Oh shit, man.
Jump to the right, right?
Right.
So tell me, we jump onto the downhill?
Okay, just jump straight.
Ah.
Then you go up to the CP to the left, obviously.
Oh, good jump.
Oh my god.
What is this shit? This is like a typical shitfest map. An easy one, but a shitfest map. It looks like the other people didn't really get it. What do you do here at the green balls? Nothing important.
Good.
But yeah, one jump onto the black was scary. Nearly a strong map? Exactly. No, I need to respawn. Oh. Don't let me be out. I got it. Oh, dude, you have no idea what I did, eh? You know, like after the part with the mixed ice thingy, basically after the difficult jump. Yeah, where you go to the left to the CP and then the hairpin. I just clipped the edge there and made a backflip, but landed on my roof.
Oh.
What is my opinion on wheel versus other devices? Yeah, pad still is the best device, but... There are certain maps where wheel is better than pad. And, yeah. I can definitely be good with it as well. I no-slid. Boah! Close Marius, I think. Never mind, he failed.
Do you drive at the very last transition completely on the side? Onto the bumper road? And onto the signs? After the CP?
Well, oh, tech! Thanks for the reason.
That was a question.
Thanks a lot, man.
I go middle, kinda.
I go to the side.
And I bump a lot. Kinda scary.
Oh. Yes, Xeros is dead.
That side was actually good.
That one team already is a bit rip.
My start was so... I got a gear down of hell. I had no speed up the platform in ice.
Surviving the first map is most important.
App 04 on the winter campaign is good for me.
Oh wait,
okay.
No, this is wrong. It's set to 30 rounds instead of 3.
We only played this map, but
nice. Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, they really struggle with their settings for the server. Which map is 04 in the campaign again?
That's the most map.
Ah, the one with the dirt map, I guess.
Oh yeah, no,
what is it? Why does it look so confusing?
Yeah.
Why would you build scenery like this?
Oh god.
Where do you even go?
Yeah, that is so difficult
right,
to check.
Right. I guess. Direct to go right. Yeah. And then, it
just...
looked like there was a risky finish.
A bit more airtime here. Oh.
Better not go through that nose steering.
True.
Yeah, to the right, okay, it's not actually risky.
Wait, do you skip the slow-mo by that? Oh, yeah, then you wanna go for it.
yeah, you go to the right.
Yeah, I see
to
it.
To the right finish.
Wait, what nose steering were you talking about? Any nose steering?
If you would be far outside in the corner, there was a nose steering.
Yeah. I would just ignore its existence. are so far outside.
Yeah.
Okay, but good map. Pretty good, not gonna lie. Yeah, Alpha Dream out, that is...
That's good. Yeah. Every team has lost a person now.
Yeah. THE almost completely dead already.
Not every.
Yeah. All of our opponents.
Salvador Dalí built this map. XD. I actually had that guy in my Spanish lessons. Was it an art? I don't know. One of both. We need a Spanish artist, so it could be both. Area dead. Yeah, Raystall, I don't think there will be any keyboard-friendly campaigns anymore. Like, keyboard got kinda nerfed in the new Trickmania. Due to eyes and also more nose light strategies and stuff. Need to risk a bit more, I think.
Yeah.
Yes! Do you have it? Mm. Oh! Nice! Good job. That is good.
Who's out? Is tricky. The whole THE team already dead? I think so.
Yeah.
That's 29 points. That's...
Ooh. I didn't really play Summer and Fall that much, but... Oh. Were they keyboard friendly? Oh no, I see it. Why?
You actually get the effects that you see there.
What do you mean you get the effects that you see there?
From the boosters and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But seems to be fine though, and looks hard. Definitely gotta get the bad boost at the start here, and then just straight line to the checkpoint. There's also a reactor boost that you get there.
Do you wanna take the boosters at the left here? Oh, you can't really control the car.
Yeah, the end is no steer.
No steer?
Yeah, at the end you get no steer, the last ones.
Oh god.
They have to be perfect.
Oh god.
Oh, man.
Oh god.
This is position map.
Severe map.
I'm not sure about that. Oh my god!
15.8?
Oh. You can, I guess you can skip the freewheel.
Freewheel exactly. There are, I don't know.
But probably. I'm
gonna try because it was last.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yo, let's kick out Bren.
Yeah,
that would be cool.
Then we would get a zero. Like if you're together with your teams in the final, you will get no points. I think the trick is just to get a lot of red boosts at the beginning. I think I missed the booster. Wait. Oh. Eh? Oh. Eh?
Friends time was so bad. I was last. How did I get first?
Oh, I missed the boosters. I didn't even notice. Fuck. Yo guys, kick
Which
out Brent.
Which boosters could you miss? The yellow ones after the checkpoint?
Yes.
I was last in the checkpoint. I thought I'm clearly out.
And attack now.
Yeah. I was already wondering why I lose so much speed. Is this a tech map?
You can ask Shorty.
What is the start?
And this magnet is of course against stupid, completely blind caller afterwards.
Yeah, it's really bad. What is that checkpoint at the end? What?
Yeah, is it... maybe it's a finish.
I guess it's not. Guess that scenery?
I have no idea what it is.
Wait, let me take a look. I don't think that is you need to take it. Would be kind of retarded.
Oh my god. Just as I expected.
So far Bren isn't doing anything special. Wait, that is the start.
What? That's Edge.
So you jump straight, Marius. No spike. Honestly.
That Edge there.
But wait, you can cut to the finish, right? You can jump to the right.
But do you get over the edge?
I'm not sure.
What is, wait, let me see. Yeah, there is no edge, You can go for the cut.
Do it? Okay. How much do we need to release? On the block side.
Wait, where is it? Yes, it's one block down and so quite a bit. And you need to jump.
Is this trend right in front of us?
Yeah, Marius, you need to go for it. Yes! No, oh. Lord!
Yeah!
I needed to break so much.
Oh, Lord!
Oh my god! You also went for the cut?
Yeah, I landed
on the finish block and then I had to reverse into the finish.
Oh my god. Everyone play, okay.
But I had so much speed onto the grass, I think I braked instantly, but it wasn't enough.
Dude, go, guys. Dude, what a 5-head move by Team OK Boys.
That's sick, let's go.
Outplayed Bren.
Yeah, it was right before the finish.
Semi-tube is the next map. Okay, and now we have the same again. As always. Oh no. When I already see the scenery, I know it's gonna be bad.
Oh god.
Wait. Skip okay, slow-mo, that's a slow-mo skip, yeah. Wait. What is this start?
Ah, no, it's the other way around. Just... okay.
Finish.
Okay.
Wait, you take the checkpoints, you jump down, then... Okay. Resident Sleeper.
I'm going to start again because I'm braked.
You wanna take the start outside, that's for sure.
Oh, I couldn't make it.
Yeah. Wait.
Start.
How do you make that start?
Worked easily with going a bit outside.
A bit. Oh, what is this?
I think so, and then yeah, also skip the slow-mo.
Wait, is that jump difficult in the end?
No.
Water pipe jump?
Oh. No, it's not.
I definitely don't have max speed. But I think I'm fine.
Don't think you need it.
Probably not. Oh no, I jumped. Oh my god, I jumped way too far. I jumped so far, I landed flat almost. Thief is dead.
I can just go in between.
Oh, precision! Yes! Interesting map. Damn, it's still streaming. Yeah.
In between, yeah, works.
Yeah,
easily.
In between the wings.
Okay.
Yep. Not too difficult.
The three wings at the end.
Hmm.
I wish it was tighter, then I would have more of an advantage.
But we wouldn't.
True. I low-key went for the no jump. It was not necessary. Oh my god, I jumped so far! I'm still third. How are people even failing that much?
Nein!
Oh, no!
This is really not enough.
Fuck, that's not good.
Oh.
Price, wow.
Really, what is prize money for this cup? There is no prize. This is a fun cup.
Okay, I'm gonna call you. Fuck.
I'm gonna go for a bit less speed now. Because I jumped so far all the time. You jump super far.
I jumped way too far.
No, just continue. Looks decent. You're both well in. Can't see shit.
No!
Well in?
Oh, dude, we had what? Such a good
turn. I didn't say completely safe. I couldn't
what?
See the...
What? You said completely safe. But... Huh?
You well were in the middle of the field and they were well like half a second,
well
a second.
What?
Wait, huh? I think I know this map.
Yeah, I'm fully safe now. On purpose. That was the full save.
Nah, I would have said completely different if it was full save. I would have said someone crashed
wait
or something.
Oh. But... The black screen.
Well,
but you said in the beginning, ah, that was slow, and I wanted to say, nah, you're not in last place or something, you're in the middle of the field, kinda.
But still, I didn't save that much anyways, but...
Yeah, pretty easy map here. Wait, Race Cux? Isn't that your map? Nice, hello. You tell me all the secrets, Race Cux. Looks solid, not too difficult. Ah, man, always when you have a good first knockout, we fuck it up afterwards.
You will win now.
They have the
oh
three
God,
people to lose points.
Oh! Yeah, wow. Shit. Yeah, if that happens, then good night. Okay, so maybe I need to slow down a bit there.
Yeah.
Dude, Race Cux, what did you build here? Hmm. Bruh, please.
Ah, safe. Right, it's open.
Ben Race Packs for this.
A relatively close pack. We couldn't really tell you anything till the very end. You were in the middle of the field, but the back
yeah,
was not too
saved
far away.
It quite hard. Oh. Bro. Am I last?
No.
Not yet. I mean, it's a, we have a good lead.
Good.
It looks good.
Oh. You'd race cucks. Why do you do this to me?
I've got runners out.
Is he from
Grand
that?
Points.
From that one team?
Yeah.
Oh. I almost got an acceleration penalty from the jump.
You have a good lead to area.
Yeah, safe.
What a map.
Oh, two people crash area, twice three spots. Oh.
Yeah, but doesn't matter who of those goes out in the same team.
Yeah, but
yeah.
Who's in Uber E Eats? In Uber Eats? Who's there in this team?
Bren and. Bert. Must have been one more.
Ayako?
Yeah, Ayako.
Brennen Ayako.
Good.
What is wrong with them? They always add the wrong maps. I mean, I would play this map again.
mit Otto und der aktuellen Testsieger Taschenfederkernmatratze Black Diamond Komfort von
Ah, those points here, they don't matter. You can ignore them. Ab 199 Euro. Klicke hier und sichere the only thing that matters is the ranking at the top. Where's the lowest points? Mach zu Hause draus, Otto. Looks interesting.
Oh, the ending. Ah, no, there's a finish. Okay.
Wow.
It's a normal map, I would say. No luck involved, you can beat them, Coco.
Where's the finish?
There. Oh, that's just at the end.
On it. Like you don't see it at all. You can jump too far at the freewheel jump though, I will break there.
Then do that.
Out of the track spin, weird and
as
weird and a bit of weird as well.
One guy crashed.
Yeah, safe. So safe.
Can you hear me? A weird magnet there. Why are my hands so cold?
It would be nice if now one of Ayako and Pren would get knocked out.
Yeah. Would like to see that. You actually have seen that map before? That would be good for you, if you were playing.
One failed, safe.
That's safe.
Oh.
Oh, two people failed.
Two?
Yeah, but it's Klaas and Tricky. It's not Brennan.
Ah. You need a heated steering wheel? Yo. I would love to have that in my IRL car.
Kommt das wieder auf YouTube? Ja, natürlich. Ja, safe, safe.
Ja, yeah, Ayako fällt. Safe, pull safe.
He has to get knocked out here, please.
But if somebody fails now.
Tricky also pull saves.
Ja, hope so.
And Brent full risk.
This means we won.
Wait, wait, wait. If Granati gets out now and Brent wins.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, of course.
No, we win then.
Yeah.
They have 30. If Granati goes out now, he's third.
Wait.
Fourth.
We won? Third. Jawollo. So. Ah.
Nice.
You guys, you need to know we already played like 6 or 7 editions together and we never won. Yeah. We always got like. Mostly we got first.
Yeah, and today it looked so good after the first key and then it suddenly gets so close.
Yeah. Of course, the thing, we went 1 and 2 in the first one and then we went 10 and 11.
Yeah, this is, I don't know.
But good job, Granati. It was now the whole time. I didn't want to pressure, but it was the whole time. If just one of them crashes ahead of you, we win.
Luckily, I didn't notice. I was just driving. Okay, this looks super difficult. Holy shit. What is this Simo 900 map? How many transitions here? Wait, cut? Yeah, no. Yo, what is this? That looks like a sick map. Holy shit.
You're the only one that made it right, even though you also clipped, but they...
The other two just did a Cap Grip.
Ja, nice sein! Lauf mal ass off! What the fuck muss das sein? That was so wrong. Das ist close. Ja, aber that's a sick map.
Boom.
Gogo win this, then we all won in the final.
Wait, how do, wait, okay, one block to the right at this one jump.
One bad.
Yeah, Tricky is dead.
Yeah, you have infinite amount of time. He DNF'd.
Well, not infinite. There's a finish timeout.
Yeah, 10 finishes and then finish timeout. Yes, I thought of that afterwards as well.
I think Brent is fast here.
Yes.
Because I don't...
Yeah, he mostly had a better start.
Is he also going like outside entry?
I think he went right side. Right?
That would be good to know. Dude, so, can this leaderboard like fuck off? I wanna see. Oh, I don't know, man.
Let's just try. You're close.
Jump decides.
Unlucky.
Worth a try. Oh, well, you were literally equal, but Ben got it also good.
Dude, always getting second. But I think I was in the top 3 every knockout. Nah, I was 4th in the one before. Or 5th. GG. Still our first victory, that is nice.
Yeah, great first knockout. Points. I mean, final, and we get 1, 2, and 4th.
Yeah.
And then also with a cut.
Yeah. And the way it happened as well, oh man. It's also so typical that we find a cut or something like that and then don't have time to try it once. Just directly have to do it.
Yeah. Yo, Racecax with the sub, apologizing for his map. Thanks a lot, man. Ah, your map was okay. We have seen way worse today.